The Prime Minister's solution to inflation is to push families into poverty while letting corporate profits pile up.
Absolutely.
Economic illiteracy. The IMF said this week that the way to cut inflation is for companies to cut their profit margins.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's corporate greed fueling inflation, not workers' need for fair pay. Can he explain to the one in five people in Wales facing hunger because they cannot afford to buy decent food why they must pay his price for lowering inflation?
Yeah.